What are we doing?
We're snorkeling. We're at that's the cave. And yeah, so there's actually a sand bit that comes out on low tide, and we're surrounded by reefs. So here we go.
We then made our way to Norman Reef. We had just picked up a mooring and Darren was about to go for his normal swim when we saw these boys at the back of the boat. Island, and we've had a bit of excitement along the way. Darren's caught a nice Spanish. Are you excited?
A little. Look at him.
Nice size. How long do you think?
I don't know. A meter, maybe. Yeah, I'll measure him.
Good job. The wind died down a little bit and we made our way to Fitzroy Island.
Oh,
on Fitzroy Island, and we're about to do the lighthouse walk. We've got our U-boot hiking shoes on. 2 Ks. It was so nice to see that this island resort was actually operational. There is actually a turtle rehabilitation centre on Fitzroy Island. These boys didn't seem too scared of us at all. Fitzroy Island, we made our way to Sudbury Reef. We're very lucky we've picked up the one and only mooring ball here at Milne Reef today. It's absolutely gorgeous. We've had a week of atrocious weather. It's nice to have